will not harm you. It's only me pursuing something I'm not sure of. Across my dreams, with nets of wonder, I chase the bright elusive butterfly. You might have heard my footsteps echo softly in the distance through the canyons of your mind. I might have even called your name as I ran searching after something to believe in. You might have heard my name.
Take my hand. place our minds and our hearts on you, that you will continue to allow us to be able to stay in contact with each other. There's just no reason why we can't. And just pray, Lord, that you would just bind our hearts and our minds and our lives together. And as Miss Lily lived her life here, and as she shared her rose with us, that we continue to share our rose with each other and with the world. And we just pray, Lord, that you would continue to be with us now as we comfort and fellowship with each other and just draw us ever close to you. And these things we ask in Jesus' precious name.
I would like to share one more thing that you kind of brought to mind. During my wife's illness, which has been a year and a half, she always believed deep in her heart that she would not go till the Lord said it when she was done. Alright, so as hard as it's hurt me, I have to accept that she was done. The Lord took her home, but it was time, she's not made anymore. I want to give thank you all for coming. I appreciate it greatly. I made this a short video and talking to Dr. Elder Sapp here for being a short because anybody that really knew my wife, there was one thing she really, really hated. Long, drawn out meetings. All right. Thank you very much for coming. That is all we have for today. Oh, guess what? Hardin and Polly is the name of the funeral home, and they have an online guest book you can fill out. So if you could all please, when you go home tonight, or if you don't have an internet at home, you want to leave a comment that I can post later, we'll try to find you something to write on. We're hoping you can all just go online and do it. I'd appreciate that. It's something I'll be able to go print out and save. We didn't have time to get a book. It's been pretty hectic. So Hardin and Polly, I'll try to think about getting some of these links on the webpage in the next by tomorrow. If you look in the beacon from this previous Monday, that's where her announcement is, and it's listed in there as well. All right. Well, thank you very much. I love you all, and that'll be it. Thank you.